I'm Lieutenant Dan Warren with the Riverside Police Department. It's D-A-N-W-A-R-R-E-N. We had a call out here tonight of a suspicious device. We got here, sent our bomb squad guys down. They thought it was suspicious enough to disrupt it, so they disrupted it in place, and it's completely safe now. We're now checking the area to make sure there's nothing else in the area.
All right, sounds good. So was there a device over there, or was it a bomb, or do you know what it was?
It was electronic components strung together, and we're currently searching the area to make sure there's no actual device.
Okay, sounds good.